with the feet wide, flex the inside leg, and stretch the outside leg. Try to keep the feet wide at first until you feel the difference in leg bending between the outside and inside leg. As the skis come into the fall line, flex the outside leg to bring the skis back together. The outside leg draws up closer to the inside leg. Remember not to get aggressive with the extending leg. Focus on the flexing leg and keep the outside leg in contact with the snow through the turns.